I put some new info on the board.
Gotham is mourning the loss of millionaire philanthropist Bruce Wayne, who perished earlier this month after his home collapsed into a sinkhole. Colonel Jacob Kane, CEO of Kane Industries and Wayne's uncle, gave the eulogy during a funeral at Gotham Cemetery. Though Wayne's contributions were at times overshadowed by public antics, he was a prominent philanthropist and pillar in Gotham's business community. Wayne chaired the Martha Wayne Foundation, and he was often lauded for growing his family business into one of the city's most valuable companies, with interests in everything from medical technology to shipping and aeronautics. I think I speak for many in Gotham when I say Wayne.
Shoot!
the Elliott Center. Possible kidnapping in progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
What's that? We got Nightwing! Get him!
Use it, hero!
Again!
Dr. Langstrom was murdered recently. What do you know about it?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thank you.
That looks like something. Got it. I'm getting there. That is how it's done.
Whoa. Nightwing?
You'll do the same for me one day.
You should probably take off now. My backup's on the way.
You had dealings with Kirk Langstrom. Who wanted him dead?
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Ooh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Belfry, bad news. Gotham's criminals know as much about Langstrom's death as we do.
Well, we know where Talia is. Might as well talk to her in the meantime. Sending coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks. Belfry, I'm almost at Talia's location.
The way Batman talked about her, I'd watch her back.
That was exactly what I told Batman, weirdly. He didn't listen.
We'll be listening, just in case.
Pretty sure Batman told you that you and your league weren't welcome in Gotham, Talia.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
Hard to believe leadership of the League isn't hereditary. You saying you didn't get the job after you asked Ra's?
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Ra's mission.
Why would Ra's kill his next in line? None of this makes sense.
I agree. It was an irrational whim. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
I know you, Talia. You could have used your father as a puppet if you wanted to. There's something else here.
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
Why don't you just move on then? Take a vacay in Fiji. Leave Gotham.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave him where he is. You still haven't answered my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the Cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
This isn't good. Belfry, Talia's got something going on.
We heard. Also noticed you didn't bring up Langstrom.
I didn't want to give her any leads.
Good instincts. Her angle here is definitely TBD.
Hey, we can use you in the Belfry.
What's up?
We received a message from Harley.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help.
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh, boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her
ex?
Killed me? that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now.
The evidence board has been updated.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Harley may be out of her mind, but it's a brilliant mind. She helped a lot of people before she got, sidetracked?
Yeah, but why would she help Batman? Or us?
You could visit him?
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at the... You know? Sometimes
you're an idiot, Grayson.
Behave and stay put for a change.
I doubt it.
Nah, it was worth a shot.
Major murder, Talia, and now Harley Quinn? I don't see many days off in my future.
Dr. Quinzel is a formidable adversary. Perhaps even more so than her former partner in crime.
He was just holding her back. I gotta give her credit for striking out on her own. Even if she is a pain in the neck.
Authorities have released more information on a suspicious death at Gotham University. The victim has been identified as Dr. Kirk Langstrom. After a forensic examination, police are now saying that the professor's after-hours death on campus appears to be an accident.
Thank you.
Blackgate Penitentiary, where the guards are just as bad as the prisoners.
Dating back to colonial times.
You're reading the wiki page right now, aren't you?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Got you, Belfry. Time to see what we can find.
Never had to take the side.
All right, Belfry, I'm in. If I go looking for trouble, I should find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. The guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Well, why would they do that? I'll be careful.
What happened this time?
I spotted another runner. He tripped.
Sure he did.
We're getting more rabbits every day.
I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
Specialty. She's close.
Hey, that's Nightwing!
You're welcome, Harley.
Thank you.
but you came. Oh, but look at you. You're getting all skinny. You gotta eat. Wouldn't want you to lose them glutes.
It's good to see you too.
Uh-huh. Is it too much to ask you to visit earlier?
Batman asked you to look into something. Can you tell me what it was?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of my being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Now, why wouldn't he ask a criminal to do that?
Hey! I am not a criminal! I misunderstood.
Come on. Can you just give me a little something?
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this card. That'll make it perfect.
Harles, why don't you just give me the book?
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
This book better be good.
Hey, Beaks! You better let it roll! What's going on?
Nightwing! I'm gonna break it!
Looking for trouble, loser!
That does not bode well.
Don't try my patience.
Get ready. We got company.
We've got a trespass
on him.
I'm tailing it. Come on.
Let's go. Classic Harley. This book better be good.
Not again! Nightwing! I'm gonna take you out!
That does not bode well.
Got some trucks incoming! Unauthorized presence!
Hold it!
Where do you think you're going?
Need to get to the basement then. The elevator in the Nexus might work. Hopefully.
Processing cellular breach. Containment in progress.
Tonight is looking up.
You better be ready.
Tonight is looking up.
Thank you.
I can...
Here we go!
Yes! Try to get him off balance!
Stop us! The guards got their hands full, and I heard the Batman.